It is sentencing day for the South Florida man who sent inoperative pipe bombs to 13 Democrats and CNN. Prosecutors say Cesar Sayoc caused widespread fear and panic just days before the 2018 midterm elections. Defense lawyers are asking for leniency, saying their client committed the crimes because he believed that the people he threatened were enemies of President Trump and that they were trying to hurt him and other supporters. The 57-year-old is facing anywhere from 10 years to life in prison.